achieved with CryEngine 3.
I ran a spike into cell comms back there. Looks like they were going to take you to a command post in Wall Street. I know the place. It's a safe bet they've got a nanosuit cradle there with deep scan capacity. We've got to take a look at the deep layers of your suit. The place will be sewn up tight, but there's an emergency evac tunnel built under the street. Get to the Wall Street Church. That's where the tunnel comes up. Stick to the rooftops. It'll be safer. I'm taking another route. I'll meet you there.
Cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the Ceph have got him spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Infiltrate the cell nanotech facility. Reach the cell command post.
Genuine extra me. Alien invasion, right here in the Big Apple. Now ask me what I'm smoking. I gotta say, I don't blame you. You people out there are looking to me for the hard edge of honesty and news coverage, and here's Eddie Truth Newton himself, gone overboard on some monsters from space bullshit. Well, cross my heart, people. Cross my battered, bleeding heart and fuck me sideways. As if we didn't have enough with Cell's thugs stalking the streets. Now they got mixed up with squid monsters from beyond. Ah, life in this crowded universe, people. You gotta love it. The man cracks down, and Mars men crack down on the man. Be a kind of poetic justice, wouldn't it? If we didn't have a whole city of innocent civilians caught right in the middle. We'll be back with more on this extraordinary story after this.
Oversight, this is Emerald One. We've got multiple Ceph runners approaching Checkpoint Delta, requesting backup.
Copy that. Hold firm. Emerald Three is inbound.
Thank you.
See if you can get through one of the buildings.
Circumvent the perimeter barricade.
It's all changed. Place is crawling with cell uniforms. They've got some kind of executive lockdown going on. Look, I'll need some help getting past security. I need you to create a diversion at the church. Draw troops away from Wall Street. Then you can slip through the emergency access tunnel. Meet me at the other end.
Heard something.
Emerald 3! Give me a sit rep! This is Emerald.
Oh, Wall Street sections! We have an explosion at the church! Sector Delta! Send backup now! Command. Backup is en route.
Oh, eyes on primary target. Target confirmed. Put him up with good.
Side.
Alcatraz, Nanosuit 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Prophet. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle, scan the suit's deep layers, and find out just what that purpose was. Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen.